Let us start chemistry gaseous state. In the gaseous state, let us continue van der Waals equation derivation. In the van der Waals equation, in the ideal gas equation, PV is equal to nRT. The P is called ideal pressure. Ideal pressure. Next, pressure of real gas. Next, pressure correction. Now, we will take ideal gas. Ideal gas pressure, pressure of real gas, and pressure correction. What is the relation among these three? That we will see. Now, we will consider ideal gas. Ideal gas in this vessel, we will consider. Here, in this place, we will consider real gas. Then we will consider gaseous molecules. Now, gaseous molecules are gas is exerting pressure due to collision on wall of the vessel. Gas exerts pressure due to collision on wall of the vessel. This molecule making collision on wall of the vessel with a certain force, for example 5 Newton with a certain force, due to that pressure is created. Now, which molecules here, among these, which molecules are responsible for creating pressure? For which we will say all the gas molecules are responsible for creating pressure, because all the gas molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel. So pressure is related to pressure. This pressure of gas we will relate to number of molecules or number of moles or volume of gas or number of moles by volume of gas. With which let us relate the pressure. Okay. Now, how the pressure is created? This pressure is created because of this gaseous molecule is making collision on wall of the vessel. Due to that collision, it is making collision with a certain force. Due to that, pressure is created. Now, which gaseous molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel? All the gaseous molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel. Due to that, pressure is created. So, pressure of this ideal gas is depending on number of gaseous molecules, shall we say, number of moles of gaseous molecule, shall we say, or volume of gaseous molecule, shall we say, or this number of moles by volume, that is called concentration. It is depending on concentration, shall we say. This pressure of this ideal gas, is proportional to which one? It is depending on number of moles, number of molecules, volume of gas, or number of moles by volume. With which shall we relate the pressure of ideal gas? What do you say? Now see that. Now pressure of ideal gas we are seeing. Now we have to relate pressure of ideal gas with which one? Shall we relate with the number of molecules or number of moles or volume of gas or number of moles by volume of gas at a given temperature? What shall we say? With which, if we relate, it gives more accuracy. That point we'll see. The pressure of ideal gas, shall we relate to number of molecules? Shall we relate to number of moles? Shall we relate to number of moles? Or shall we relate to volume of gas? Or shall we relate to this concentration? It is number of moles by volume, concentration at a given temperature. Because pressure is depending on temperature, therefore let us consider pressure is a direct, pressure depends on temperature, we know that. So we will fix the temperature. Now, this pressure can be related to which term such that the accuracy can be more. What shall we say? With which let us relate. Okay. Now we will see ideal gas equation. The ideal gas equation says that PV is equal to nRT. PV is equal to nRT. Now temperature is fixed. R is constant. Therefore, PV is proportional to N. So P is proportional to N by V. N is called number of moles of gas. V is called volume of gas. N by V is called concentration of gas. Here pressure is directly proportional to concentration at a given temperature. It is ideal gas equation. In this ideal gas equation, pressure is proportionating. Ideal gas equation says that pressure is proportionating to concentration at a given temperature. Why the ideal gas equation relating pressure and concentration? That we have to see. Okay. Now say, ideal gas equation relating pressure and concentration like this. Now we will discuss here the pressure. The pressure shall we relate to number of molecules shall we relate? Or shall we relate pressure with the number of moles? Or shall we relate pressure with the volume of gas? Or shall we relate pressure with the concentration at a given temperature? With which shall we relate the pressure? Now, pressure depends on which factors also we have to think. Now, if you change the volume here, what happens to the collisions, if you change the volume, what happens to the area of the inner wall we have to see. If the area of the inner wall changes in the sense, what happens to the pressure? That also see. Because pressure is equal to force per unit area, isn't it? If you change this volume, then area of inner wall changes. Area of inner wall changes in the sense pressure also changes. Therefore, pressure depends on volume of gas or not, you think it. Then number of moles. Suppose if you add some more molecules, then number of molecules increases. Due to increase in number of molecules, number of collisions over the wall of the vessel increases. Due to that, force exerted over the wall of the vessel changes, therefore pressure changes. Now say, shall we relate pressure with the number of molecules or number of moles or volume of gas or concentration at a given temperature? With which if we relate pressure, it will give more accuracy. What shall we say? What do you understand? If you have understood, you say the answer. We will relate pressure with which term? With which term we have to relate the pressure? Shall we relate pressure with the number of molecules? Or with which term, if we relate, it will give more accuracy? That we have to see. With which term let us relate? Sorry. So, you have not got an idea. Now, pressure depends on which factors and which terms we will see. Okay. Now, first we will take you are saying that we have to relate with the concentration. Okay. One student says pressure, we have to relate with the concentration. Therefore, pressure is directly proportional to N by V. Okay. N by V is called concentration. At a given temperature. Okay. So, pressure with concentration relation is there. that relation is directly proportional, that idea we got it. Okay, next we have to see real gas is exerting pressure. That pressure we'll see. Real gas is exerting pressure. That pressure we have to relate with the ideal gas. Sir, in the real gas, gaseous molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel. Due to that, pressure is created. Sir, what is the magnitude of real gas exerting pressure and ideal gas exerting pressure? That we have to compare. Sir, now this real gas molecule is making collision on wall of the vessel with a certain force, with a certain Newton, therefore pressure is created. Now let us consider air temperature and air temperature equal. Now here between the gaseous molecules attraction is there, we'll consider. Real gas in the sense among the gaseous molecules interaction is possible. The interaction we will consider in terms of attraction. Even repulsion also possible. That is also there. Now mainly we will consider attraction is a dominating factor. We will consider attraction is a dominating factor. That we are considering. Okay. Based on attraction, we are comparing the pressures. Sir. Now, this neighboring molecule pulls this molecule with a certain force. For example, 1 newton. With 1 newton force, this neighboring molecule pulls this gaseous molecule with a certain force. Therefore, the tendency with which this gaseous molecule making collision on wall of the vessel getting reduced. So this gas molecule makes collision on wall of the vessel with what force when compared to this. So average, if you see it is making collision on wall of the vessel with what force, which is less than that of this, shall we say, or greater than that of this, shall we say, or equal to that of this, shall we say. What shall we say? This gaseous molecule is pulled by neighboring molecule with a certain force. Okay. Now this gaseous molecule is making collision on wall of the vessel while neighboring molecule is pulling. Both actions are taking place simultaneously. This pulling and collision on wall of the vessel. Both actions taking place simultaneously. Now, this gaseous molecule making collision on wall of the vessel with a certain average force. That average force will be what with this average force? Shall we relate or we should not relate? If we are relating, whether it is less or greater or higher or equal, what shall we say? Now, what is this average force? Compare this average force with this average force. Now, here the average force will be less than that of this average force, or this average force will be greater than that of this average force, or this average force will be equal to that of this average force. What shall we say? Which is less or which is higher, or shall we say equal? What do you get an idea? Whether they are equal or not? What do you say? Sir. Now, why do we use average word in the sense of different gaseous molecules are having different velocities because of collisions among themselves. Due to collisions, kinetic energy of gaseous molecules go on changes. Therefore, all the molecules do not make collision with the same force over the wall of the vessel. So if you take average force, it will be same. When temperature is fixed, average force also will be fixed. Now see that the gaseous molecules are not having any interaction with the neighbors. So gaseous molecules are making collision over wall of the vessel independently. Here among the gaseous molecules interaction is there, that is called attraction. Now the gaseous molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel while attractive force is playing a role. Attractive force also playing a role. Attractive force also possible. Now these gaseous molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel with a certain force that we will take as average force. What about average force exerted over the wall of the vessel by the gaseous molecules here when compared to this average force? What do you say? Where it will be less? In real gas it will be less, or in ideal gas it will be less? What shall we say? If we consider interaction is mainly attraction. Mainly attraction. Attraction is dominating. In that factor we will stand. Attraction is dominating. If we consider that, what shall we say? Where average force will be high. Where average force will be high, shall we say? Or will you say equal? Or will you say less? In one place less. In what way do you say? In what way do you feel? Okay. So, you are saying that average force will be higher. Average force will be high. Average force will be low. Set. So, here you are saying average force will be low. Average force will be high. Okay. Now, force exerted per unit area is called pressure. So here also force exerted per unit area is called pressure. Here average force exerted over the wall of the vessel low. Here average force exerted over wall of the vessel is high. Therefore, here pressure exerted. Here it is exerting pressure. It is also exerting pressure. Now, which is, what about real gas pressure and ideal gas pressure? Do you say they are equal, or one is greater, one is lower? Which do you say lower? Pressure of ideal gas and the pressure of real gas. What do you say? Which is exerting higher pressure? Now we have taken pressure of gases. Pressure of ideal gas and pressure of real gas. Now compare pressure of ideal gas and pressure of real gas. Pressure, compare the pressure. By considering what are the terms, in the sense, you have to consider here number of moles, here number of moles equal, here volume equal, like this you have to consider. Then only we can compare the pressure. Now, what about the pressure of real gas and pressure of ideal gas? Are they equal or not equal? If we say not equal, which is having higher value? Which exert higher magnitude of pressure? Ideal gas or real gas? Which is exerting higher magnitude of pressure? Sorry. Now, force exerted per unit area is called pressure. Force exerted per unit area is called pressure. Since volume is same, area is same for both. Area of the inner wall is same for both. Number of moles same for both. Number of gaseous molecules also same. Here average force exerted over the wall of the vessel low. Here average force exerted over wall of the vessel high. So what do you say about pressure? Here force per unit area is called pressure. Now pressure of real gas, pressure of ideal gas compare by considering interaction is attraction. By considering interaction is attraction, you compare pressure of real gas and pressure of ideal gas. Which will have lower value, do you say? Which will have lower value? Which gas pressure is low? Ideal gas or real gas? What do you think? Sorry. Now, pressure, shall we say pressure is called force per unit area? Okay. Now you are saying a real gas is exerting lower pressure. Sorry, okay. So the one student says pressure of real gas is less. Pressure of real gas is less when compared to pressure of ideal gas. Sir. So you are saying that pressure of real gas is less. Pressure of real gas is less. Pressure of ideal gas is high. Sir. in order to make them equal, in order to make them equal, in order to make pressure of ideal gas and pressure of real gas equal, let us introduce a correction term. That correction term is called pressure correction. Sorry. So in order to make ideal gas pressure and real gas pressure equal, we have to introduce a correction term that is called pressure correction. So now we will say pressure of ideal gas equal to pressure of real gas plus pressure correction. Okay. So ideal gas pressure equal to real gas pressure plus pressure correction. That point we got an idea. Now pressure correction. Now we will see the pressure correction. The pressure correction. Pressure correction means it is also some magnitude of pressure. It is also some magnitude of pressure. Now this pressure we have to relate with this attractive magnitude. We have to relate this pressure correction. We have to relate with attractive magnitude. Is it correct, sir? Now shall we say this pressure correction is nothing but decrease in pressure, shall we say? Decrease in pressure, shall we say? This pressure correction is nothing but decrease in pressure, shall we say? Or increase in pressure, shall we say? Or we need not say like this, sir. We are saying that ideal gas pressure is more, real gas pressure is less, in the sense that meaning is this pressure is called, this pressure is nothing but decrease in pressure. Sorry. This decrease in pressure is due to what? Due to interaction, that is called attraction. Here, real gas is having lower pressure when compared to ideal gas. That means some pressure is decreased. Why the pressure is decreased? Because of attraction. Because of attraction. Sir, which molecules are showing attraction? Which molecules are showing attraction over neighbors? All the gaseous molecules are showing attraction over neighbors. All the gaseous molecules are showing attraction over neighbors. Sir, which molecules are getting attraction? Which molecules are getting attraction in the real gas? All the gaseous molecules are getting attraction from the neighbors. Sir, all the gaseous molecules are getting attraction from the neighbors. Now this decrease in pressure. This decrease in pressure. This decrease in pressure and concentration. Concentration. Are they having any relation? This decrease in pressure and concentration, do they have any relation? Sir, pressure is directly proportional to concentration. That's what we discussed. Pressure is directly proportional to concentration at a given temperature. That's what we discussed. So decrease in pressure also a pressure term. Therefore, it is depending on concentration. In that, there is no doubt. Sir, okay. So decrease in pressure is depending on concentration. Decrease in pressure depends on concentration. That we got an idea. Decrease in pressure depends on concentration. Sir, okay. Now, the decrease in pressure depends on concentration. Which concentration? That means the concentration of gaseous molecules which is making collision on wall of the vessel with some less force. Now see, decrease in pressure depends on concentration. This concentration meaning is concentration of gaseous molecules which is making collision on wall of the vessel with some less force. Sir, now we will say decrease in pressure and concentration. Concentration of gaseous molecules making collision on wall of the vessel with less force. Now let us see here. Now This is ideal gas molecules making collision on wall of the vessel with this what average force, which is 5 newton. Here average attraction is 1 newton. So gaseous molecules making collision on wall of the vessel with the average force that is 4 Newton. Sorry. Now say, shall we say, here gaseous molecules are making collision on wall of the vessel with less force when compared to that of ideal. So what magnitude of less force? That is called decrease in pressure. That is called decrease in pressure. Now say, decrease in pressure and a concentration of gaseous molecules making collision on wall of the vessel with less force. What is the relation? What is the relation between this and this? Shall we say they are related or not at all related? If they are related, shall we say directly proportional or inversely proportional? What shall we say? Shall we relate or shall not? We shall not relate. What do you feel? Again, we'll see. See that this ideal gas making collision on wall of the vessel with the average force 5 Newton, so that pressure is exerted, which is called pressure of ideal gas. This real gas molecules making collision on wall of the vessel with the average force 4 Newton, therefore here pressure is created, that is called pressure of real gas. Pressure of ideal gas greater than pressure of real gas because here average force exerted over wall of the vessel is high. Here average force exerted over wall of the vessel is low because of attraction. So pressure of ideal gas is greater than pressure of real gas. Now, because of attraction, pressure exerted by the real gas is somewhat low. Therefore, this pressure, if we compare, we will get one word, decrease in pressure. Now this decrease in pressure and the concentration of gaseous molecules making collision on wall of vessel with less force. What is the relation between this and this? Are they related or not related? Shall we relate or we should not relate? Sorry. Now, these gas molecules are making pressure. These gaseous molecules are exerting pressure. Because of these gaseous molecules, pressure is reduced. How much pressure is reduced? That depends on concentration of these gaseous molecules or not. The decrease in pressure depends on concentration of gaseous molecules or not. What do you say? Because of these gaseous molecules only, pressure is decreased when compared to that of ideal gas. Now, this decrease in pressure depends on this concentration or not. Sorry, why pressure is decreased? Because these gas molecules are making a collision over wall of the vessel with less force, that's why pressure is decreased. So decrease in pressure and the concentration of these gaseous molecules are having any relation or not having any relation? This decrease in pressure is due to which molecules? This concentration of these gaseous molecules. Decrease in pressure is due to this concentration of gaseous molecules. Because which molecules are making attraction with the neighbors? All the gaseous molecules are making attraction with their neighbors. Which molecules are getting attraction? All the gaseous molecules are getting attraction with the neighbors. Therefore, decrease in pressure is due to which molecules? These molecules. So decrease in pressure and the concentration of these molecules, what is the relation? Pressure is decreased due to whom? Due to this gas. Decrease in pressure by the gas. So decrease in pressure and the concentration of these gaseous molecules, what is the relation? Are they having any relation or not? this decrease in pressure and concentration of these gaseous molecules. Sir, okay. Pressure is depending, pressure is related to which? Concentration. Pressure is related to concentration. Okay. This is also pressure only, no? Of course, a decrease. This decrease, what we'll see later. It is this magnitude. It is having some magnitude. That magnitude is which magnitude? Pressure magnitude. Pressure depends on what? Pressure depends on this concentration of gaseous molecules or not. The decrease in pressure means it is having some magnitude. This magnitude is which term? Pressure term. So this pressure and the concentration of gaseous molecules, is there any relation or no relation? That's what you say. Now you see that already in the beginning you said pressure is directly proportional to concentration. Sir, okay. Pressure is directly proportional to concentration. Okay. Now, pressure of this real gas is directly proportional to concentration of these gaseous molecules. This pressure, pressure of real gas, this pressure is exerted by these gas molecules. Pressure correction means a decrease in pressure. This decrease in pressure is shown by these gaseous molecules. We cannot say the gas molecules which are closer to wall of the vessel, we cannot say, because all the gas molecules can come near to the wall of the vessel. So we need not mention only these molecules. The molecules which are closer to wall of the vessel, that we need not say. Sir. Now, this decrease in pressure is due to these gaseous molecules. The decrease in pressure is due to these gaseous molecules. Because of this gaseous molecule only, the pressure is decreased. So which molecules, the pressure is decreased due to these gaseous molecules, means which molecules? The molecules which are closer to vessel, or molecules, these molecules, bulk molecules, which molecules? We cannot say. Why? Because we cannot say, we cannot fix that these molecules are always closer to wall of the vessel. They are having random motion. So now they are closer to wall of the vessel. After some time they will be in the bulk, or they will be near to this wall of the vessel, or anything may happen. So decrease in pressure is due to which, in the sense these gaseous molecules. These gaseous molecules, in the sense, we cannot say bulk or near to wall of the vessel, that we cannot say. Molecules are making random motion. So if it is now closer to wall of the vessel, means after a second, it may be bulk molecule. Sorry. So decrease in pressure is due to which, in the sense, because of these gaseous molecules. These gaseous molecules are getting an attraction from neighbors. Therefore, they are making collision with the wall of the vessel with less force when compared to ideal. So this decrease in pressure and the concentration of this gas, shall we relate or we should not relate? Shall we relate or we should not relate? If we are relating, in what way? Directly proportional or inversely proportional? Sorry. Now, here we have taken a temperature same, number of moles same, volume same. This gas is showing pressure. This gas also showing pressure. Sorry. Now this gas is showing pressure, that is x plus y. This gas is showing pressure, that is x. So x plus y is ideal gas. X is real gas. So y is what? That is pressure correction, no? Sorry. Now, this much pressure is exerted by these molecules. This much pressure is decreased by these molecules. Now, this pressure, this x is directly proportional to concentration of this gas. So, this y is directly proportional to which one? This y also due to these molecules only, no? So, y is directly proportional to which one? This concentration, shall we say or not? Shall we relate, shall we say that This y is directly proportional to this concentration. Shall we say or we should not say? What do you think? Now see, x plus y is ideal gas pressure. X is real gas pressure. So the difference, y is called pressure correction, decrease in pressure. This x is the pressure exerted by this. This y also pressure, that is due to attraction. Which molecules are showing attraction? All the gaseous molecules are showing attraction with the neighbors. Which molecules are making collision over wall of the vessel? All the gaseous molecules are making collision over wall of the vessel. So, which molecules are making collision over wall of the vessel with less force when compared to ideal? All the gaseous molecules. Average if you see all the gaseous molecules. So, this decrease in pressure, this decrease in pressure and concentration of this gas, are they directly proportional or not? Sir, do you say, shall we relate or we should not relate? Okay, one student says that they are directly proportional. Sir, so you are saying that decrease in pressure is directly proportional to concentration of gaseous molecules which is making collision over the wall of the vessel with less force. Sir, now this decrease in pressure and concentration of gaseous molecules, concentration of gaseous molecules which is pulling neighboring molecules, which is pulling neighboring molecules, what is the relation? Are they related or not related? What do you say? Decrease in pressure and concentration of gaseous molecules which is pulling neighboring molecules, are they related or there is no relation? Sir, okay. Now the pressure is decreased because the here gaseous molecules are pulling neighboring molecules due to attraction. Now you are saying related, okay. Now which molecules are pulling neighboring molecules by attraction? All the gaseous molecules are pulling their neighbors due to attraction. Therefore, now say decrease in pressure is directly proportional to concentration of gaseous molecules which is pulling neighboring molecules, shall we say? Okay, you are saying related. Sorry. So we will come to an idea that decrease in pressure is nothing but pressure correction. Decrease in pressure is nothing but pressure correction, which is directly proportional to this concentration into this concentration. Okay. Now see that pressure correction is a pressure correction means a decrease in pressure, which is directly proportional to this concentration. It is called concentration of gaseous molecules making collision over wall of the vessel with less force. It is called concentration of gaseous molecules which is pulling neighboring molecules. So pressure correction is directly proportional to this product of these two. Now this n is called what? Number of moles. Number of moles of which molecules? Which is making collision over the wall of the vessel. So here number of moles which is making collision, this one, and the number of moles of gas, are they same or they are not same? Now here this concentration here number of molecules which is making collision and number of moles of gas, are they having any relation? They are same. Okay, then